Welcome to Frog Challenges YouTube channel. Hi children, in this video we are going to learn about 4th standard science lesson number 9, seeds and sprouts. First we are learn about vocabularies. Seeds, விதைகள், plant, செடி, avocados, பழவகை, peaches, பழவகை, dandelion, ஒரு சிறிய செடி வகை, maple, மரம் வகை, dispersal, பரவுதல், explosion, வெடித்தல், seed coat, விதை உறை, embryo, விதை கரு, cotyledons, விதை இலை, germination, விதை முளைத்தல், sprout, முளைப்பயிர், nutrients, ஊட்டச்சத்து, protection, பாதுகாப்பு, spongy, பஞ்சு போன்றது, starch, மாச்சத்து, protein, புரதம், scatter, விதைத்தல், excrete, வெளியேற்றுதல். Next Roman, answer the following. Define seed dispersal, the process by which seeds are scattered away from the parent plant is called seed dispersal. The second question, define germination, the process by which seeds sprout and become young plant is called germination. The third question, how do animals and birds help in the dispersal of seeds? Animals and birds eat fruits and throw away the seeds. Some seeds get catch in the fur or hair of animals. The third Roman word verb, seed dispersal, by wind, by water, by animals, by explosion, by human beings. Dear students, write this in your fair note with neat handwriting. Thank you.